Okay, that was Lenny Niehaus 2, inside of Dixie Dot. Lenny Niehaus was sax player in the Stan Kenton band for many, many years, did a lot of arranging with them, and then ended up going to the commercial end of things, started doing a lot of movie scoring, writing like that. Luckily for us, he also did a lot of high school sort of charts, which we're, you know, we do a lot of through the year. So it's Mixing It Up. Next tune I'd like to play is Paul Clark of Make My Day.
Thank you.
section, we need to have a break. We don't need to talk about this thing, but in a couple of seconds, a lap funk chart entitled Turnaround. Thank you. a lot of different styles, a range of musical pieces from the 20s right up to the, I used to say the current things, but what's really current now is, we might make it into 2000, I'm not sure. This one I used to think was really current. The last one we're going to do tonight is called Ain't That the Truth, as it were a chart. Mix the swing, mix the funk. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for coming out tonight. Next week, Tuesday night, we're here with the concert choir, concert band, symphonic band. This proves to be a great evening of entertainment. Hope you'll be able to join us. This is, what did I say it was called? Ain't That the Truth.
Thank you.
see you next week.